Hi everyone, Fred Delgado here with the Fred Delgado Real Estate Group once again. So thank you for joining us at this next episode. We are here to educate and help you with as much information as possible as you move forward with education. Remember, if you want a specific topic, have questions, or would like to give us some feedback, make sure you give us some information and write us, and we'll make sure that we include your information in our next episode. So today we're going to talk about Phoenix economy. Let's look at the population right now. Our population, as we speak, 2018, Maricopa County, we're about 4.8 million residents. We expect that by 2028, we should grow between 5.3 to 5.9 million residents. That is some wonderful growth. What that also does is we are seeing a tremendous growth in jobs, specifically technology. Phoenix seems to be the largest epicenter of data collection in the country. What that means is that right now 4G technology is shifting into 5G technology, cellular technology that is. And with that said, that'll bring tremendous opportunity in the industrial section, technology, and of course, utilities and infrastructure. Wanna make sure I look at my notes and I don't miss anything, but know that because that's so critical for our city, we expect a large number of jobs to be developed. Right now we are creating about 137 jobs a day. That's interesting, huh? And also population-wise, we are growing 222 net people per day. So with that said, understand that we are becoming the autonomous vehicle epicenter or for prototypes. So Chandler seems to be one of the largest cities that is focusing aggressively on that. If you see cars that are being driven by artificial intelligence, that's because we are now the central part of that. And know that Phoenix is now considered a technology sector development area. With that said, understand that who you work with matters for your real estate needs. And again, if you would like more topics or information of any specific items, give us a shot, give us a question, and you can either call us or write us on this post, and we'll make sure that we include those on our next episodes. Again, real estate matters and who you work with is important. Loyalty, passion, results. Have a great day, everyone.